everyone, my name is MissScarletTanager and I am back with a new Let's Play. We are replacing Dragon Age with To the Moon. I have seen this game before, I watched another Let's Play of it, so I'm just gonna call this semi-blind instead of completely blind, but I have not played it and nor can I remember everything from the Let's Play, obviously, because that's kind of watching it off to the side. But anyway, let's begin, shall we? So pretty. I likes it. Original music, Kan Gao, Laura Shigiara. She sings so pretty. Artwork, Gabriela April, Elisa Christopher. God damn it, I didn't get the last name. I want a piano. I need to get a piano. I used to be able to play, but not so much anymore. Microphone, come closer. There we go. Who crashed a car? And ran over a squirrel? Dot dot dot. Oh. Where were you looking, Neil? Well, excuse me for heroically evading that squirrel coming out of nowhere. You ran over it anyway. Oh. You ran over it and hit a tree. Look, don't worry, it's a company car. I like that guy. Are you kidding me? The boss is going to kill us. I would be scared of the boss too. We'll just say I was saving a puppy. He likes puppies, right? He's more of a cat person. Why does the world have to be so complicated? Fine, whatever the furball he fancies, crisis averted. Good, write that in your report later. Let's grab the equipment from the car and move already. Oh. I've received equipment! Got the sucker, let's roll. Oh, patient offline. Okay, notes, characters, items, we got equipment. No! Save. Oh, there's an autosave, that's cool. Oh, okay. Hey, wait, don't forget the car. I just wanted to see if you'd remember. Oh. How thoughtful of you! I should just make him William Shatner the entire time! Now people will probably get really annoyed at that point. Over here. There's a rock. Push it! Who put a boulder here? Maybe it's their security system. Cucumbers. We don't have time for this fluff. Cucumbers? You swear with cucumbers! Let's try pushing it out of the way. Maybe we could find a tree branch and jack it with. Wait. Or we could just call in at night and blame it on that. Abort mission and go home. Push my hand. All right, on three. One, two, three. I don't even. What was that? It bounced! Why did it bounce? We need to get going for now. Well, we'll figure this out later. They're still at the same place. Okay. Right. This way. This way. No, not backwards, silly girl. This way. House, door! Oh, I was listening to the pretty music! God damn it. Ma, they're here! Wait, that's the dude. Ma, they're here! Not a bad place to retire at, huh?
I could do better.
This guy's a jackass.
Night shifts. Love or hate 'em?
You know the answer, you stupid owl.
Why is he a stupid owl? It's probably gonna be another all-nighter, you know.
I know.
And I doubt they have any coffee.
Shut up.
And the ocean waves will sing lullabies.
Not through your blathering, they won't.
And your eyelids will. Just smack him. Don't forget the equipment, moron. I don't get paid enough for this.
But you haven't done anything too bad, you're just there at night.
Act one.
I never told anyone, but I've always thought they were lighthouses.
Okay. Step, 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 step.
Dr. Watts and Dr. Rosaline, I presume? Thanks for coming on such short notice.
Hi, Lily. My name is Scarlet. That's okay. I tend to be bad at predicting deaths as well.
Are you the patient's daughter? Oh, no, I'm just his caretaker.
Kitties!
And these are my children, Sarah and Tommy. It's not exactly a 9-to-5 job, so Johnny lets us live here. I suppose Johnny is our man.
Johnny? Listen, if it's a kid we're dealing with, I don't think we're the ones you want.
No, he just prefers to be called that.
Okay, what do you mean by that, we're not the ones you want? What are they gonna do to the guy?
He's upstairs right now with his medical doctor. Come with me.
Okay. What if I don't wanna?
Come on, grab that case and let's go.
When my back breaks one day, I'll sue you with the insurance claim. Oh, I'm Neil. Received equipment. Alright, let's head upstairs before I drop this. I don't wanna. I wanna go this way. Patient's waiting upstairs and her- Oh, goddammit, fine, Rosaline. Dr. Rosaline.
I am a doctor!
Sure, why not?
Okay, they're gone! Whoever gets there first gets to play the melody!
I wasn't even using my kid voices there.
No fair! You pushed me!
Did not!
Well, whatever. You get the boring two notes anyway.
The music is so pretty. It makes me happy. It's pretty. Da 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 da. Those kids are pretty good for their age.
Hey, you're the one who said there was no time to waste. And incidentally, I'm the one who's carrying the weight of a small meteoroid.
Yeah, come on.
Reminds me of Ada. Hi, guys. Hi, Broskies. And the music suddenly stops. Oh, hi, Lily.
Ready to set up?
Set the machine down.
Yes, it'll just be a moment.
Written by Kango! Things popping up on my screen.
Itchy nose. Are you sure common household power outlet is sufficient?
No worries, we're the experts. Okay. And they take out all of the power! Oh crap. Standard procedures, just keeping you on your toes. Why are you being jackasses? That's a hell of a screen there, honey buns.
How's he doing?
Not so well. If I were to say, he's just got a day or two left.
That's plenty of time.
Okay.
So, you can grant him any wish, huh?
To try, at least. But we always succeed because we're awesome. I like Neil.
So, what's the wish? The moon.
What? The moon.
The moon.
He wants to go to the moon. The geezers just keep getting crazier, huh?
So, can you do it?
Sure I can.
It depends.
She meant to say yes.
Why don't you tell us about our client here?
That... I don't really know much.
Johnny's an odd man. Through the 2 years that I've worked here, he's rarely spoke. He worked as a craftsman for most of his life, and his wife passed away 2 years...
2 years ago, the same time she moved in!
I don't really know many details.
I would have known more if I were his paperboy, for Pete's sake. Okay, now he's gotta be a jerky.
Shush, dear, just do your thing. Well, I suppose if you look around the house, you may find some more info. I suppose Johnny wouldn't mind, since he signed for you two. So be it.
Alright, which one of us plays the detective? I like Rosaline. Thanks for the offer, but I'm busy leaving a butt print on this chair.
Right, do continue.
Tommy and Sarah can show you around. They're probably at the piano downstairs. But I can show myself around.
Can I run? Is there some way that I can run? This way. What's in here?
What's that? Anything in here to interact with doesn't look like it. There's a toilet. A bathroom. Okay, fine. Nothing in here. Whew. How about over here? Is that a book I can have? No. Not allowed to have things. What's this? What's that? Nope, go over there, look at the thing. There we go. Painting of a lighthouse by the cliffside. Okay. Oh, I have to move over to it. Painting of a woman holding something yellow and blue. Okay. Painting of an animal of some sort. Like a platypus. Looks kind of like a platypus. A casual painting of three people. Okay. So, somebody was a painter. Come on this way, dude.
Wait, come back here for a moment.
I have something for you. What did I do? Yes, honey bun?
Here, take this.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take the remote patient monitor.
That'll keep you updated on Johnny's status.
Thanks. I was just gonna ask for it.
Johnny's heart monitor is now activated in the menu.
Oh, cool! Come on, downstairs, honey buns. There we go.
Hi, kitty cues! Hi, kitty cues! My name is Scarlet!
What you want?
Sure, on the house. Sarah and Tommy, right? Your mother said to ask you two to show me around the house.
Okay, maybe we will.
Maybe?
I think we just need a little convincing, that's all. What do you think, Tommy? Yeah!
What would you like?
We want $1 trillion!
Or the candy cane mom hides from us.
Yeah, or that.
What, huh?
Oh, children!
There's a candy cane on top of a high shelf that we can't reach.
It's in the kitchen. Ma put it there to save when we do chores.
Get it for us and we'll give you a tour through the house.
What do you say?
Well, no, cut the crap and help.
We're short on time now, but if you just show me around, then Dr. Waits will pay for however many candy canes you want later.
Ha! 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 She puts it on the other one. Really? Even if I ask for 10? Or 12?
No more than 5. They're bad calories.
That's still better than 1.
Okay, Deal then.
Cool. We're short on time. We got shit to do. Okay, where do we start?
I know. There's this funny room in the basement.
I don't like the funny room.
What do you mean by funny room?
You'll see. It's weird.
Okay.
We need to get the keys, though. The old man hid it inside a book in the study.
Well, where the balls is the study? Is it over here? What's that? Wash my hands. No. This is obviously not the study. Is this the study? Is there somebody I can run? No.
This is the book room! The key in the funny room is in the thickest book on the upper shelf.
Okay. Can I paint? Painting. Painting stuff. The Emperor's New Clothes by Hans Christian Andersen. Read passage.
Oh, the colors of that beautiful fabric! I have never seen anything like it in my life! They all tried to conceal their disappointment in not being able to see the clothes. A child, however, who had no important role and could only see things that his eyes showed them, went up to the carriage. But he hasn't got anything on, the child said. Don't talk nonsense, his father reprimanded. But the boy's remark, which had been heard by the bystanders, was repeated over and over.
Okay.
Pilgrim's Guide to Origami.
Pilgrim's Guide to Origami has already supplanted the great Wikipedia Origami as the standard repository for all knowledge and wisdom about paper folding.
Wikipedia Origami? Is that a thing?
No. Take. Oh, we have to put it back. Turn the light on.
The passage. Okay, we've already done this one, so let's keep going through the origami book, I guess. Wait, what?
Does like the tale of a girl who fell in love with a zombie who emitted the smell of daisies when showered with gentle sunlight? Oh god, it's twilight!
Yes. Oh, was that a key? Is that a key? I thought I heard something. Am I crazy? I'm probably crazy.
Read passage!
Maybe another year.
Oh, it was in that book!
He chose his hiding spot well.
That's great.
Itchy nose.
We can open the funny room in the basement now.
Okay.
This is the basement. We play hide and seek here.
Turn the light on before you trip over something.
Okay. Door! Door's locked. Open the room key. Go inside.
It's like a cave in here.
Well, turn the light on, woman!
Oh.
Well, then... That's...
a broken music box.
A stuffed toy platypus. I knew it was a platypus!
It looks adorable enough to annoy Neil. Might come in handy.
Take it! Receive the toy platypus.
Rabbit folded out of paper.
Can I take it? This is creepy! This is creepy! I'm leaving!
Did you see it?
What do you two know about those rabbits?
Nothing! The old man didn't want anyone to go inside, so he never told him.
So he never told him they could go in there.
There's more of them, actually.
Where?
Inside the abandoned lighthouse, just beneath this cliff. Wanna go see? I got the keys. Where did she get those?
You weren't supposed to go in there either, were you? Yeah. Remind me to never take you to Neil's house.
What could this tumble into at Neil's house? So you wanna go see the lighthouse?
Well, it's rather cold outside, but... decision. Go see the lighthouse. You know what? Fine. Maybe it'll tell me more about those rabbits. Let's go check out the old lighthouse.
Lighthouse time! Lighthouse time! Lighthouse time! Leave. Run away now. I wish I could sprint, but I can't! Damn it, game. Don't, Nupper.
Oh, now I'm going faster!
Am I controlling this? Okay, I'm controlling this.
But anyway, that is it for this video. Oh, there's a lighthouse. Anyway, that is it for this video. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I have been playing some To the Moon. I'll see you all in the next episode.